Scottish author Irvine Welsh has joined the chorus of opposition to the Scottish Government's hate crime bill. As it stands, the bill would criminalise publishing abusive words intended to stir up hatred. Welsh joins Rowan Atkinson, John Cleese, Val McDermid and others in the arts who have raised concerns. He spoke to BBC Scotland about his objections to the bill.
I don't really think it is the role of the state to determine what we can and can't say and what we can and can't think and what we can and can't be perceived to, you know, might be perceived to be thinking. Or, you know, it's open to all sorts of abuses and all sorts of abuse of power. The sad indictment of it, of us as a society, is we've not been a mature enough society to kind of get on with it ourselves and to sort of police ourselves.